It's nice that you haven't let a divorce slow down the most important thing, which is taking your non-existent acting career and just shoving it down our throats. Quite a journey. It's like a Benjamin Button's progression, except you're not getting younger. So that's... Sean Polofsky is here tonight, so I guess the glory hole is, I don't know. Sean Polofsky attracts gay men the way a brightly lit candle attracts gay men. She performs on gay cruises. The most popular gay cruise in Hollywood used to be Married to Katie Holmes.